Yo, Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, no, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
You're right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
Nah, man.
HMP Studios. We are holding.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be a million-dollar cybertastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galileo allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it will never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie, if those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice.
Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
Okay. And there it is. Hook Motion Picture Studios. Okay, guys, I'm in.
Let him get on my mark. Thank you. found it.
We got the full scripted cyber driver. Here we go.
Found the emails.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
Well, seems I got everything.
What about the car?
It isn't here. We'll have to track it down some other way. I'm heading out now.
Guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan. Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
Thank you. going on a run down south pretty soon. You?
Sounds good. I'll hit you up.
Be sure you do.
What a day.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Okay.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
Wait, listen.
suspect. Checking the next.
Spread out and track him down. System check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio. All units, air support. We have eyes on the suspect's appearance was noted. Stay on the line to receive.
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed.